If you want to start a six-figure business or you want to take your current business to six figures, this is the perfect video for you. I'm going to share with you three simple things that I did to help me scale my business to six figures. So even if you don't have any money and you're starting from scratch like I did, this will teach you how you can scale your business to six figures. I was able to do that in under a year. Hey, it's your girl Candace Janae. Welcome to my YouTube channel. I still cannot believe that this is my life, but I also know I dreamt for this and I prayed for it. If my story doesn't do anything else for you, let it inspire you. Let it inspire you to trust God and bet on yourself. If you're new to my channel, my name is Candace Janae. Welcome to my channel. I share lots of content on not just digital marketing, but on helping you build your business, behind the scenes on my life, like travel, as well as some of my favorite things like faith, entrepreneurship, and fashion. So I have been able to literally build a six-figure business, and I currently live as a digital nomad. At the time of me filming this, I'm in Mexico, and honestly, building a six-figure business has completely changed my life. And so my hope is that as I share these tips with you, that you are going to learn so much. Now, what I do, I'm a full-time entrepreneur. I help Christian women build profitable brands and grow their faith with my business, Epic Fab Girl. I also have a marketing business that is focused on helping service-based women entrepreneurs master their marketing and scale their services to six figures and beyond. So these tips are things that not just worked for me, but they've worked for my clients, helping them build six-figure businesses in a very short period of time, as well as some of them have even landed six-figure contracts. So let's get into it. What is the very first thing that I did? The first tip I have for you is to package your services into something meaningful and really give people what they really, really want. And that's exactly what I did. I went from, you know, being this business owner who was offering so much, and instead of offering so much, I started offering only one thing to a very specific audience. So I niched down and created a package that was for that specific person. So instead of me saying I help all business owners, I say I help women business owners who already have clients and they wanna scale to six figures and make $10,000 plus months with their business. And so I got really clear on what I offered. The second thing that I did is that I raised my prices. You are not going to build a six-figure business with services without building a business that is based on you having high-ticket offers. And so what I did was, instead of offering like a $60 consultation, which is what I used to do in the past to help people build their business, or a $200 consultation or 1 hour for, you know, $500. Instead of doing that, I shifted my pricing to have a 3 month long package where I work with people one-on-one to help them build their business. And that right there is valued at $7,500. When I launched out and did that, I literally launched with over $30,000, and I even had clients who paid me in full. So do not worry if you are starting from zero. You can literally take and package what you know and turn it into a service that will scale to six figures. The third thing that I did is I went to social media and I got super consistent with creating content in the niche area of focus for my audience. So I really focused on what their struggles were, and I talked a ton about it, especially when it came to marketing. And so I showed up consistently on Instagram. At the time when I kind of started that journey with getting more consistent, I probably had maybe 12,000 followers on Instagram. And I know you may be thinking, oh my goodness, you already had an audience. Yes, I had an audience, but I was not super specific and niched down with that audience. So some of those people knew me from like childhood. Some of those people knew me from college, and not all of those people knew that I had the expertise in marketing and weren't necessarily following me for that reason. So since then, I've actually been able to build my Instagram following from literally about 12 or 13,000 followers to now I'm about at 50,000 followers on Instagram just from creating content consistently. So those are the three things that really help me, and I hope that this has been helpful for you. For a full list of everything that I did step by step to scale my business to six figures, I have actually included a free checklist for you guys. I've linked it down below. It has 8 steps that took me from $0 to six figures in under a year. So I really help you break down kind of what it looks like to put together that package, what it looks like for you to really show up creating content, and how you take that content and position yourself to make money from it. And so definitely download that checklist and get access to my 8-step formula that not only I have used, but I have used to help my clients and women just like you scale their services to six figures and beyond. So thanks for watching today. I'm super excited to stay connected with you guys here. And as well, I'm gonna always be sharing content to help you build your business and grow into the woman that God has called you to be. So bye for now.